back on Monday.
I'll have the locks changed before then.
I'm going.
The first weekend my parents visit in years, and you're just gonna go!
I'm not a bloody prostitute!
Sorry.
This is our second date.
What is your name again? You should have seen him in his glory, Dave. We're gonna bring you back from the brink.
No smoking.
Shut up.
So wasn't a weird little village like Moodley that you can't find in London?
What do you mean weird?
What? Just a dead end in the middle of the woods.
Please tell me you took a wrong turn.
I told you the place was a dead end.
We're gonna find a pub. We're gonna drink till we pass out. Women love me.
Really?
Don't go in the woods.
What's in the woods?
Everything you've ever been afraid of. There's something else. This just gets better and better, doesn't it? It's an army of pissed off, man-hating, feminists, cannibals.
I really like the one with the axe.
She's married.
What do we do now?
We do what everyone else does when they're facing their own mortality.
Run. We're not just dealing with a few insane women anymore. In case you've forgotten, the reason we brought Vince out here was to try and convince him that all women are not out to get him.
Yeah, thanks for that, lads.
You're so sexy, Joe. Why don't we forget about this finger food?